At this point, we need to get those really sharp, like, clock cutting scissors, you know?
Well, now we do.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Now we do.
We already did the craps table.
Well, yeah. We were just getting by at that point.
Yeah, because if we're going into full-scale production...
we're going to need that precision.
Well, just because it's... yeah.
Oh. Oh, that feels so much better.
Yeah.
I'm glad we bought that felt. Pretty close. A little less close, but that's all right.
It's a good start.
Yeah.
Gives us a nice visual.
Is that how close it is to the...
we gotta leave room for another inch or two of purple.
Well, we do have about an inch over here.
But you can't pull it anymore that way. We're at the very edge.
Oh, yeah. That's enough room, though.
It is, but... a little more would have been better, because it's like, you know, I'm here with my stacks of chips, you know, whatever.
Play some much higher. Here we go.
And so I'm here.
Oh! That one went on the couch, didn't it?
I don't know.
Yep,
I don't know what you're doing. Yep. Yeah, so I'm here with my chips. It's not a lot of space.
We're pretty high up here. The table's pretty low.
Yeah. Well, it's great for the one seated.
True.
And so...
so, we got stuff out here. Let's do a quick run. Yeah, that's a little far over there. Maybe we'll bring it back just a hair. I don't know.
We don't have dollars.
No more bets. Oh, a marker.
She's over there.
Yep. Somewhere. Four.
Four. Hey, hit it.
That's perfect.
I think that's gonna work well.
Yeah.
That's gonna be a trick.
Yes, it is. I think we're gonna have to do a series of
yep.
cuts and you know.
So now, stack up some chips and push them all the way to.
Oh, it's so easy to get them. I like that. That's nice. That's nice. And I couldn't even really go into the pocket here, you know, because of the whatever. I like it.
Now, muck those chips.
You're a winner.
Muck those chips.
Okay. It's kind of hard with this thing being loose. But...
Yeah.
These are all losers.
So that's...
I was being generous with pushing. And we still got a bit.
And then,
so now, I'm just going to try sticking at the back here and just push it. So
yeah. Alright, that's good. Yeah, when it's all tacked down,
yeah.
Really nice.
But I mean, they didn't just spread out and just fall off, you know. I think this is perfect. I really do. And we have ample room over here. We really do. Just under a foot. About 7.
Yeah. Put the wrap around and we don't want any white showing.
Yeah. I think it's good to that this is a little bit more centered in the table. Kinda lines up here, you know? Kinda. I like it. I really do. So these are all the non-denomination chips, right?
Yes. We're good.
All right, where do you want to start?
Over here. Over here, yeah. So good.
I think we should do a little bit thicker of a layer.
Yeah, I'm trying to make it last too. So trying to balance. This edge will be less player interaction. Maybe that pushing chips around makes it worse. I don't know.
Mm. And the player's on the sliding line. Alright. I think you need to do this edge.
On there, but give her a minute.
No, I was on the wrong side.
Oh.
Old world way of saying.